mentioned Nebukuro Collection, Ichibankuji Nukunuku Style. Do you remember I did a review for the first collection, the Pikachu Nebukuro Collection? Yeah, they made a Nukunuku Style this time. So I will show you all the prizes. So the towels are the lowest prizes. Prize H. It comes with Eevee, Florian, Gengar, Snorlax, and Charizard. They are really, really cute. I love how they made this time. It's like a European style design. The prize G is rather striped. The Ekans, Florian, Eevee, Charizard, Snorlax, and the Gengar. And do you see the Eevee and the Charizard have a different design? Yeah, I wish they made, you know, in these designs. But they're very cute. Snorlax lost. It's so cute. And this is the prize E. Prize E is the socks. Gengar and the Eevee. I'm wearing the Eevee socks right now. The hood on and the hood off. Oh no, hood off. No, hood. What? Okay, hood off and hood on. Okay, and prize D is a milk mug. This milk mug is super, super cute. They have a hood on, and this one has a hood off. See? It's like it's a mug, but the milk bin style. This is actually my favorite prize. Prize C is the booster plush doll. Ah, it's so cute. Do you remember the first series? They all had the same face, except the last one prize. But this time they made faces all different. So yeah. Florian face like, what? It's like cute face. And the prize B is Snorlax! Oh my god, of course! He's Snorlax, so Pikachu is sleeping. Isn't he cute? I love it! Prize B is awesome! And prize A is Eevee! Smiling Pikachu wearing the Eevee Nebukuro. So cute! Last time, the first collection of the Eevee was prize C. So yeah, level up. It's a prize A this time. Awesome. Okay, so last one prize is Gengar Pikachu. Gengar Pikachu! Oh yeah. Look at this naughty Pikachu's face. I love it! The back looks like this. I love Gengar. You know, it reminds me of my corgi. Yeah, he is naughty. Yeah, my corgi Koro is very naughty, just like Gengar. Maybe that's why I like Gengar. Can you guess what was the most rare prize in all of the collection? Well, of course, last one prize is only one, but the rarest prize is Golbat towel. I was counting how many prizes I got, but this is only one, so yeah, it's rare. So this is a review for Pikachu Nebukuro Collection Nukunuku Style Ichibankuji. Thank you so much for watching. If you have a question, please feel free to ask. Thank you so much for watching. Bye.